We asked Steph Curry, what's your game day superstition?
Game day superstitions are pretty much, I don't know if it's a superstition or a routine, but I try to do everything at the exact same time before every game so that I get into a rhythm. If I miss something or if I'm off time, I start to get a little nervous because it just doesn't feel right. But I have a lot of superstitions from the time I wake up to the time I go to sleep based on what I eat, how I put my shoes on, all that type of stuff.